Good morning, children. I hope all are safe and fine. Myself, Mrs. Savariamma from Anjala Vidyaniketan. I am teaching the subject EVS for UKG. Today, I would like to teach you the lesson Jobs We Can Do. Children, you are younger than your parent. You can help them by doing small jobs or works like keeping books and toys in their place. Yes, children, after studying or writing, you have to keep back the books in their own place. And after playing, you can keep your playthings in their respective place. Helping mother in the kitchen. Dear children, you can help your mother in cleaning the kitchen, washing the vegetables, washing the utensils, or giving the things that your mother needed. Keeping the house neat and clean. You need to keep the house neat and clean by doing sweeping and mopping. And you can fold the bed sheets and keep the bedroom clean and neat. Dusting furnitures. If you're free, you can wipe and clean the chairs, tables, windows and doors, etc. Polishing your shoes. As children, you have to polish your shoes by yourself and you can wash your socks neatly. Watering the plants. Dear children, when you are free, you can water the plants and you can plant the saplings with the help of your parents. So, whatever works you can do, you have to do and make your parents happy. Okay, children, I hope you have understood today's lesson. Read the lesson. Thank you, children.